And DeSouza on 165 doing DeSouza things, leaving bogey numbers. And starting on the bullseye, of course. Well, is he going to get three?
100.
He's got the lot, but he's got nothing if Gary Anderson hits double 10. And there he gets absolutely nothing for it, but bravo, DeSouza. That was a great thing to see, and Gary Anderson doesn't give two hoots.